So, Don, we were at Rogers' hometown hockey. Was in Grand Falls, Windsor, Newfoundland this year, and the mayor, Barry Manuel, threw a party after the show. We haven't had that, not this big anyway. We had live music. We had some pops. We had an unbelievable party. And
did
I
you
know
get drunk?
I might have, but don't say that, but I might have had a little glow on. This is a big party coming in Grand Falls, Windsor, and you deserve it. The Cataracts have won the Allen Cup, and let's show you a couple of the highlights of this game. I know we both love, you love this especially.
Well, I do. These guys play for, they got to get up in the morning.
Evan Oberg, bang.
Then here it is again.
Colin Cercelli, bang. Another one for Cercelli, and there was three in this game from Stuart McCrae, who set up the first
goal. We didn't get any of
his
goals. Sorry, Stuart, but we do have Mike Brent at the very end. These guys play for the love of the game, and I love putting this on the Allen Cup. There's no better guys in the world, and they play, and there's Mike Brent right there. They're putting it up there, boy. I'll tell you, boy, there's no better guys in the world than guys that play for the Allen Cup. Have to do it, and it's a big deal to me and most hockey guys.
Tom Coolen's the coach. George Scott's the play-by-play guy. I don't know if you remember. I think you mentioned him. He was a sharp dresser, came on the telecast that night. So congratulations, Grand Falls, Windsor, Newfoundland, and Labrador. Perfectly centered on the coach's corner. Just egging you on the coach's corner.